Mastering money habits is one of the most important steps towards your financial freedom. Having a good understanding of your money habits and how they can impact your financial success is very important. Basically, money habits are all the small but significant decisions you make on a daily basis that directly affect your financial well-being. That's why in this video I would like to focus on saving, budgeting, investing and debt management, because simply by understanding and building these habits, you can ensure that your financial goals are achievable. I would like to start with the budgeting, because hands down it's one of the best financial habits that can help you to manage your finances and achieve your goals. We start by tracking your income and expenses to get a better understanding on how your money is moving. Then create a budget to help you understand where your money is going each month and where you have to make some adjustments. For example, if you overspend, then you can make small changes to your daily habits to cut some daily coffee or maybe bar, and put some extra money into savings. Make sure to set realistic goals and adjust your budget accordingly. And finally, review and adjust your budget every month to make sure you're staying on track. I do recommend you to use any budgeting app. There are plenty on the market and most of them are free. I personally use MoneyStats. It's in no way sponsored. It's just a very user-friendly and easy to use app that I use basically on a daily basis. And plus, when you create your budget there, you'll be able to see the financial reports every single month and adjust your spending and savings accordingly. And most importantly, you will be able to see your progress and account balance over the months. And the good thing about this app that by the end of the year you can request an annual financial report, which I think is amazing, because in this case you can adjust your savings and spendings accordingly, because like it will give you a full overview on where your money is going. Now let's talk about savings, and saving money is essential for your financial security. So simply start by setting aside 10 to 15% of your monthly income into separate bank account and make sure you save for both short and long-term goals to ensure you're prepared for unexpected expenses. It's very important to have enough money saved up for any emergencies that can occur. So make sure you're putting aside money into separate bank accounts specifically for that purpose. For example, you can add it into your budget and call it emergency expenses. I have it in my app and it kind of gives me a peace of mind, because when I'm not spending this 300, for example, this month for any emergency expenses, it adds up into the saving account, and next month I will have 600 already, and it kind of gives you a peace of mind. As I mentioned before, saving money is one of the most important habits you can develop. First, set a goal on how much you want to save each month and do your best to stick to it. You can also look into different ways to save money, such as setting up automatic transfers to a saving account or taking advantage of cashback programs. For example, for me, I just send 20 to 30% of my monthly income plus all the additional money that I receive from my side hustle into the high interest saving account, which I don't have access to, and it's incredibly convenient. It works wonders for me, as I know that my money is there working for me and it won't be so easy for me to withdraw them and spend. Be smart about it, because when you write down the list with all of your expenses and have it in front of you, it's very easy to understand where actually your money goes. For example, I've noticed that a big chunk of money goes into grocery shopping, so I started to use a very simple rule of hand. I've heard it from a fellow YouTuber and it works wonders for me. For example, I have a family of four. I have two little kids and a husband, so I dedicated for each family member $100 or 100 euro, meaning we have 400 euro purely dedicated for grocery shopping for all the food per month. And even now, when the price has gone up significantly, we manage to stay within the budget. And again, it's a great way to track your finances, so give it a go and start budgeting and saving. Another great way to grow your money and build your wealth is investing, but before you get started, make sure you do your own research and find out which investment strategy works best for you, because again, there are plenty of options out there. You can start simply by investing into high saving account, into stocks, mutual funds, ETFs, or even into real estate. It's endless, really. But once you've decided which option to pursue, be sure to research the companies or funds that you're interested in and try to diversify your investments to reduce the risk. In precious metals like gold and silver, or commodities like oil and gas, can be a great way to diversify your portfolio and to protect yourself from the market volatility. However, investing in these commodities and metals can be quite risky, and it's important you do your research and understand all the potential risks. I know it can sound a bit harsh, but before investing, you need to understand the potential risk and reward and make sure you understand the factors that can affect the price of these commodities. Therefore, it's the best to invest into these assets with the money that you can afford to lose. Not the bright future, right? I know it may sound a little bit ghastly and very difficult to understand and all over the place, but please don't be afraid to start small and increase your investment as you become more comfortable in the process. And yes, once again, do your own research and find out the best approach that works for your particular situation. Managing your debt is a key component to become financially secure, so stay on top of your payments and if possible, try to pay off your debts as quickly as possible. Consider different strategies of managing your debt, like transferring balances to a lower interest rate cards or consolidating your loans into one monthly payment. It's also important to create a budget so you can have a better understanding on how much money are coming in and out every single month. And lastly, try to avoid debt at all costs as long as you can. I know it sounds a little bit harsh, but try and do it for your own sake. Strong money habits can help you to make smart decisions with your money and put you on the path to financial freedom. Start by creating a budget and tracking your expenses in order to gain visibility into your finances. You should also pay yourself first and set some money aside for your emergency fund. Additionally, try to be mindful with your purchases and try to save as much money as possible. And finally, make sure to invest wisely and pay off any debt you have as quickly as possible. And lastly, try to find some fun and creative ways to save money instead of cutting back on all of your expenses, because by the end of the day, it's just like a game. The more you save, the more satisfied you are. Actually, be patient and give yourself some time to master these habits, and soon enough you'll be on your way to achieving financial success and being in control of your future. That was pretty much it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you liked it. Give it a huge thumbs up and share it with someone who might be interested in that, and I will see you very, very soon on my next one. Bye.